Ayogo. This is Brewis, aka Funny Parrot. As you can see me, I'm a comedian. I'm here for this sweet show, but for Social Merit Award. And you can see the show is about starting. I'm on Kurikere TV. And you know what? One thing about me is that I'm a funny person, but I don't normally have a funny face. Are you with me? So now, let me give you a short recharge card. You see, I like blessing people whenever I'm approaching. So I'm sure most subscribers, you guys are using MTN, right? Yeah, let's go. 6696852 6. I'm sorry. Go back to the beginning. Take your cursor to the beginning. Remove the *556 you put and put 081. That is my number. Thank you very much. This is Funny Parrot. And anytime you want to contact me, you can contact me on that number for your wedding, occasion, events, praise night, anyone, whatever. You can free to contact me. Have a nice day.
Place you have ever visited?
Interesting place. I think when you go to the market, I'm not sure there's any interesting place that is more than market. That's where you see where you'll be hearing Chotia Wirini, you'll be hearing different type of things. I'm telling you. Market. I'm telling you, I wish you've gone to market.
What impressed you most when you go to the market?
You see different type of things. I'm telling you, especially all these market women that you come to buy something, they are seeing money in your hand. For example, you want to buy a local soup. Say, give me this soup. They are seeing 15 naira in your hand. They know that this 15 naira is the amount they say the soup. They'll still be asking you, how much do you want to buy? At times, I say, give me 10,000 naira. And after, see, you see this funny thing. After everything, you've got what you want to get. And should I tell you the funny thing? Your change is remaining 20 naira, you understand? They'll be still asking you, do you want to still get another thing? Have you imagined that type of thing? That's why I like going to the market, because as you see me, I get inspiration from market. Yeah, the marketplace is the place I get.
What is the similarity between home and market?
Home and market. You see, when we talk about home and market, do you know that some madmen sleep in the market? And so, a place where the home is a place where somebody sleeps, and the mad people, the mad person sleep in the market. So,
I do my own thing.
A home and a market.
What? I do streets.
I see that in this case,
because there's no possibility.
The difference between market and this and home.
Surely it's your turn.
It's not that much.
So, let me do this. You can look up to your home. Okay. How did you dress?
Is that?
How many minutes does it take you to dress up?
To dress? Dressing up is something that takes me not long. You know, I'm a guy, it's not like lady. They will carry mirror like this. They will be looking as if they want to take selfie. They will look up at times. If you are not in the bedroom, you don't know what they will be doing there. At times, they will check whether their nyash is set very well. For me, it don't take me more than 6 minutes.
So on this funny business, have you been bullied before?
I didn't get.
Have you been bullied before?
Yeah. I don't think so. I've not been bullied.
You've no experience. So what are
you from stage, Abi?
Yes. What's your plan for the next 3 years?
My plan for the next 3 years. You see, my plan. There are so many, but let me share it with you. I'm thinking of. Well, currently now, I've started coming up with this thing. You know, company is BX Cars Nigeria Limited. This company, we deal with selling of cars, any type of car you want. You can check it on your Google to know more about us. Yeah, BX Cars Nigeria Limited. And I'm thinking of stepping up the business to another dimension whereby people patronize me from other countries, other states, and so on. Also, I'm sure some of you should have watched Comic Voice Entertainment. Yeah, we are the one that do it. It's a short comedy record label. So I'm thinking of stepping some of things around there. And with by God's grace, I'm also thinking of going far with my education. Yeah, I think this is my...
Thank you very much. Now give your friends a shout out.
Yeah, there's this one of my friends that I'll never forget, the person who... Who make me who I am today. Although it's not God, but he's one of the key instrumental to make me that make me a commander today. In the person of MC Kalipi. I hear you. Thank you very much.
Now shout out to Kukere TV.
Kukere TV.
And tell people to keep watching.
Keep watching Kukere TV.
And start it again. Introduce your name. My name is MC Parrot. I'm on Kukere TV. Keep watching.
Hope it's not recording.